Yes, we have to continue to address some of the biggest challenges. What's about artificial intelligence? Actually, people are afraid of artificial intelligence because they think that their jobs will be lost. That's why we have to anticipate all those processes. We have to work more and more about the responsibility of platforms. That's why we dared and we make the first legislative proposal for the platform to business partnerships, transparency, to have a very clear criteria what's about the ranking in our search engines. So that's a clear signal that Europe maybe is lagging behind in some aspects, but as Europe we have our strengths. We have the excellence of our researchers, we have the excellence of our industries. Today, if we invest in strategic capacities and if we preserve this approach where the benefits, the concrete benefits are for citizens in their daily life, we have more chances to succeed.